I'm Matt from D4 Construction. You may have seen us on Instagram, you may have seen us on TikTok, but now it's time for YouTube. So on Instagram, we do a lot of short form video, a lot of reels, a lot of tutorials, and you can follow some of our job progress. Now this format on YouTube is going to be weekly episodes. We're going to take you along our journey, our jobs, how we do things, the good, the bad, and everything in between. So this is going to be our first week, which is a late week. It's Wednesday today. You're going to be following us from a big retaining wall job that we've been on now 5 or 6 weeks. And tomorrow we've got two guests coming down. So Monday, Tuesday, it was wet. So as you can see from here, we're catching up on paperwork. So stay tuned. Week one, D4 Construction, YouTube, come with us for the journey.
So this morning I caught up with some quotes, some paperwork, some phone calls, Zoom meeting, and I did the ultimate sin. I looked at the weather forecast yesterday, that's why I arranged to do that this morning, because it was 100% rain and Storm Dudley's coming. But luckily, it's been fine. So now I'm on my way to the job. I'm going to get some brickwork corners up because we've got a squint corner, ready for the extra bricklayers that we've got coming tomorrow. So tomorrow, extra bricklayers, the corners will be up and we're good to go. Not all structures are square and have 90 degree corners, such as this one where it's an angle. To meet the angle, you have something called a squint brick, which is a 45 degree angle, which will be laid as such, and then will give you the turn, the angle that you need. It's Thursday, I'm back on the job. This morning I've had to go and pick up some 68mm square downpipe that we're going to be using as the wheat vents. I'll show you when we're out there why I'm altering it. And also, I've just pulled up and we've got two visitors here. So I'll take you out to meet them. And they've come quite a long way to lay bricks with us. You might recognise this from Instagram. I'll take you over now.
Who's joining us today?
We got Joe.
All right,
Sam. How are we? Good to see you. I'm Mr. Whittaker. What's happening, my brother?
How are you doing, brother?
Good to see you.
Yeah, that's a serious bit of kit, mate.
Right, do you like it?
Yeah, I'm loving it.
So this is where we are with the wall. Again, this is where I was yesterday. John's come early. Compo, good bit of gear. Cam. Loading all the spots out. Now what that downpipe's for is we put these in, the circle ones. Now they're every 300mm, so there's going to be a lot of cutting in there. So we're going to get the square ones, which is the same size as a brick, the same depth, and we're going to slot them in. Makes it easier on the cuts. And this is the plan today, to get all this brickwork in. Cameron, in his new top. John. All loaded out. It's a lovely bit of muck. And we're getting set up, and then what I'll also show you today is centrally we're going to be putting a tingle in. So the idea is we put these in, we cut these square ones, then once that's in, as so, got one out, then we lay the brick, we'll go straight over the top, as such, less cutting. We're up four course now, gagging up, or jointing up. And that's how the weep poles look. That's how I needed it to be. So it works with the bricks. Now we've got the joints in. So you run across the beds, and then once you've run across the beds, you've got the perps, which you top and tail as such. And it takes the little lip off the top and the bottom, and then you brush it. That's it, mate, look at him go.
Just make sure
we'll stand there.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That's it, we got it.
So we got it. So that's a wrap for Thursday. We've had Sam and Fedro come down to help us slide the bricks from under. What do you think of that?
Yeah, I'm real, to be fair. No disrespect to the people I'm working with in a minute, if you're watching. I don't really care, to be fair, but I'm real day, obviously working with Matt and Joe, two top trails, so I feel like I learned a lot. Bang on the line all day. Not that sort of line, if you think. I thought about that, sounded awful. But yeah, I'm real day, learned a hell of a
lot. Laying bricks.
Good crack. Off to Manchester this evening, after a nice hard day's graft.
I appreciate it, Joe.
Yeah, no, it's all right, it's all good. A few laughs today, wasn't it?
Yeah,
a few bricks got laid.
I think
everyone enjoyed the day, didn't they?
Yeah, 100%.
So Thursday's come to an end. Stay tuned. Last of the compo use now. I've finished my corner. Got my sprint corner up now. All pointed. That corner's up there. Getting the bricks topped up. First day is nearly a wrap. A little bit left there, but it's not great. Top that corner out and then the rest can go in. See what tomorrow brings.
So I'm catching up with some paperwork today, some invoices, some payments because of Stormy and Reese. But there's something I didn't show you and I forgot to bring up, so take a look at this.
We featured in Home Building and Renovated magazine. It's not a note, it's a nice little piece. It's about how to find a builder and finding a builder using social media. Good example is T4 Construction, based in Birmingham. Business owner Matt, accomplished bricklayer. Not only does he do our outfits on video, but he also video with tips and beginners in to try bricklaying. All of this work is either word of mouth or through Instagram, and all it costs him is nothing but his timing. And then also, things to look forward for. Brick jackets, who wrote for us yesterday. So, nice little feature. If you haven't read it, get over. Home Building and Renovating. It's a great read.
So it's Friday, that's the end of the week. And as we know, it's not been great in construction today. Storm Eunice has blasted most of the country.
Yeah, look, we'll take you over. Take a look how windy it is.
It doesn't look that windy.
Look what it's done to the tubs over there though. Blew them all over. Or did we just stack them like that? You decide.
But to round the week up, we had a good couple of days on site. We had Joe from Brick Jackets and Sam come down from London to help us, as you can see in the video. I've spent today catching up with paperwork and planning for a future job in the summer. A little sneak peek of the side of that one. That's coming very soon. So that's episode one done, week one. Stay tuned for next week, see what it brings us. And you know what to do. Hit subscribe wherever it will be.